When turning full lock to the left, as you can see, the plunger hits the bottom yoke. On the other side, so if you go around the other side, the main body of the steering damper touches the other bottom yoke, the other side of the bottom yoke.
Yeah.
Right. Now, we're turning full lock to the right, the body of the steering damper again hits the bottom yoke, but it does clear the other side.
Cover on that side. Yeah.
Right, there's clearance there.
Yeah.
Okay, well that should be enough for them to sort.